And what is this? What do you call this, Saxton? This is attempted abuse. Sheamus is injured. That is a protective face covering.
I have no sympathy right now for Sheamus after everything Sheamus has done to Humberto Carrillo the last couple months here.
Able to send Sheamus over the top rope, but to your point, Corey, he went right for that mask. Fingers in it.
Double axe handle smash might have just turned Carrillo's lights out.
Sheamus had no problem attacking Carrillo from behind on multiple occasions.
They have not slowed down. They haven't taken backward step.
Are you not entertained?
This is classless. Carrillo is biting the finger.
Willing to break the rules is Carrillo.
Doing what you gotta do here against the Celtic Warrior. That's what Carrillo's doing.
Humberto now trying to fight his way back into this one. Trying to take the legs out of the Celtic Warrior.
He remembers that beating.
That got Sheamus right in the face.
Trying to give one back, going after that injured nose. Oh!
Two boots to the chest. Carrillo is down. Sheamus going up.
He's still in pain. And that illegal maneuver of Carrillo. He's got to get his head back in the game.
Sheamus is tending to his finger, which allowed Carrillo an opening to meet Sheamus up top.
Oh!
Hurricane Rana from the top rope. Advantage Carrillo.
Probably the first time in this match, Sheamus on his heels.
Can Carrillo sustain the incoming?
Oh!
Sheamus, the Celtic Warrior, launched over our announce table, but can Carrillo capitalize? Does Humberto have anything left in the tank? It appears that way.
The window of opportunity wide open right now for Humberto Carrillo.
And Carrillo trying to get back in the ring in time to take advantage of a battered Sheamus.
From the top rope, Humberto Carrillo, target acquired. Look out, Sheamus.
Carrillo set to strike.
Boom, drop kick. Right to the chest, it's gotta be it. Has him flat on his back. One, two.
Oh, man, so close. Allowing no space between himself and the United States champion.
Took a shot right at the face mask, which is steel. I think he hurt his hand. Kick. For the cover.
You can count to 13.
And that's it. Three was all that was needed.
Here is your winner, the United States champion, Sheamus.
I wonder what that mask is actually made of.
Steel! Steel! I touched it! It's steel!
Staring to the eyes of a warrior, as the blood rushed through my veins.